Every year, India celebrates 16th December as Vijay Diwas, that is victory over Pakistan in 1971 war. This particular war was fought for liberation of Bangladesh, that is erstwhile East Pakistan, from 3rd December to 16th December 1971. Let us take you back in history.
The war was aimed at the liberation of East Pakistan. The war was fought both in East as well as West Pakistan simultaneously. The war came to an end when the Pakistan military of Eastern Pakistan military had surrendered, signing the instrument of surrender.
The East and the West Pakistan was partitioned from India on same day and on same grounds. Yet there were some major issues that led to conflicts between the two regions. Let us look into it. First, the popular language movement of 1950, where Urdu was being imposed on Bengali people. Second, mass riots in East Pakistan, that is in the year 1964, and mass protest in the year 1969. It was through this protest the President Ayub Khan had to resign, and he called the then Army Chief General Yahya Khan to take control over central government.
Another major turning event was the coming up of Awami League of East Pakistan and the coming up of Mujibur Rahman as their new leader, as the West Pakistani leaders were not quite happy and welcoming about the Awami League.
Now, moving to the events of war, in early March 1971, the Biharis who had settled in Bangladesh were slaughtered during the riots by the Bengali mobs. Pakistan used this opportunity to deploy its military in East Pakistan and started Operation Searchlight.
Under this operation, they started attacking everyone in the region, hence misusing their powers. This cruel military force was led by Lieutenant General Thika Khan of West Pakistan, and he was also known as the Butcher of East Pakistan. The very next day, that is on 26th March 1971, Mujibur Rahman was arrested, and during his arrest he declared Bangladesh as a free independent state, and till now Bangladesh celebrate their independence day on the same day.
The Hindu minorities of Bangladesh faced ruthless atrocities, and thus the government of India had to open borders and let these people inside. Millions of minorities came and settled in India, seeing which the then Prime Minister of India, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, said, "It's more feasible and economical for India to go for a war rather than letting all these people inside." She also commented, "We cannot let Pakistan continue with atrocities, massacre and genocide against the minorities of Bangladesh, and thus the government of India is willing to extend complete support in liberation of Bangladesh."
Later, Mrs. Indira Gandhi asked the Chief of Army Staff, General Sam Manekshaw, to go to East Pakistan, but he refused it, citing that it is monsoon in East Pakistan and also the Indian Army tanks were to be refitted. He also submitted his resignation letter to Mrs. Indira Gandhi, but she refused it. Also, he said to her that he can guarantee her victory if she allow him to take war on his own terms and set date for it.
On 3rd December 1971, Pakistan attacks the western side of India using its air force, and India retaliates on same date. On 11th December, the US deploys USS Enterprise in the Bay of Bengal, trying to intimidate the Indian Navy. On 13th December, the Soviet Navy deploys a group of warships trying to counter the US Enterprise. Finally, on 16th December, the war ended by Pakistan surrendering. The instrument of surrender was signed between Lieutenant General Jagjit Singh Arora of Indian Eastern Command, GOC, and General Niazi, Commander of Pakistan Eastern Command.
This war confirmed the independence of Bangladesh and victory for India. To commemorate the sacrifice of our people and victory to India, we celebrate 16 December as Vijay Diwas. Thank you. Jai Hind.